still with me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Emily is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local district. Center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Emily. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right.
Where are we? Okay, so one big end game area or something. Over here.
Good work, Sam. You've made it as far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed further west. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that distro center running. Anyway, you're almost at Edgenot City. Your final destination.
Final destination.
Smile, Sam. Only one more knot to go. One last time to put that Cupid to use. Though you'll need another component to finish the job. Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edgenot online, you'll likely be revealing Emily's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Feels like it, but boss battle or something.
Sam, are you there?
Amelie.
Can you hear me? Sam.
Over here, Amelie.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo, after Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie.
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenot City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the distro center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Hate said about me is true. I could end it all. Mankind.
Interesting.
Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Amelie? Amelie?
This is it, Sam. Edgenut City. The last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a qubit to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust. Until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edgenut City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network. A word of caution, Sam. The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one.
Nice.
It's one of a kind. Irreplaceable. And for the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it either. You hear me, Sam? If ever there was a delivery not to fuck up, it's this one. We're okay. All counting on you.
Remote detonation grenade launcher. Launches explosive projectiles, as you may have guessed. Can be used in conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely and at your discretion after firing.
You can definitely say that.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on. Use of weapons is prohibited.
I have never played this game, but yesterday popped into my head and wanted to see what it's about again. Well, I have been playing this and it's not clear what this is all about. So, yeah, it's a Postman Simulator. Postal Simulator, basically. Paranormal Postman. And this is like the end game. Right here. Yeah. because there will be terrorists and PTs against us. Toes. Something new. Blackpool Square, yeah, definitely. Somebody else has been here. That wasn't cool. Okay, BB. Freaks out a bit when I actually miss up. Which, yeah, they are definitely something from Japan. Here you can actually see that some player actually made a rainfall shelter here. So these are actually items that other players placed here. So this is kind of online offline game, if that makes a sense. When you get the connection with the location, local channel network, which has a border right here, red, blue, order, then you can actually access other players' fields. Okay, I might not need to use that. Limping anchor here. I can just go down in a normal way. I can't get damage if I let them go too close. So basically black goo is floating mine. Yeah, I eat the bug. That's fine. There above us. Go away. I don't want to. Oh, that was close. Thing is, Porter's blood and other body fluids are poison to PTs, because he's special guy, let's say, put it that way. So actually you get to throw your own poo and urine those PTs at the start of the game. Now we actually have weapons that are based on the He's not really happy about this. Down here. My exoskeleton on was just by the battery power, so somehow PTs actually aren't bit through sound you're making and breathing, so it's like Chinese vampire, you shouldn't breathe. Although you can actually eliminate them if you can get close. Like this. Save a chords. Thank you. stealth gameplay with the grenade launcher. I got these toys by making delivery jobs, so it's like... Grinding is actually appreciated. Well, that kind of helped.
Heads up, Sam. Your BV's gone into autotoxemic shock. Without its input, your Ultradeck will no longer react to PTs, so you'll need to be more careful. Head to a private room if you want to restore functionality.
Activation key. Why does it look like BB?
Valid activation key confirmed. Interfacing with non-network.
Rocket launcher. Nice.
We've done it, Sam. The Chiral network now spans the entire continent.
Now what?
Our nation is whole again. Reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying them not, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now. And the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there. And she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in, and sit tight.
sound.
Okay. So.
You came for me. I knew you would.
Why is your voice like that? Ah.
Sam, it's me.
It's like you.
Homily.
Chiral density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat. Contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Uh-oh. So, the end boss fight. Okay, let's see how this ends.
Thank you.
huge amount of weapons with us.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, a complete chiral network spread all across America, connecting all them precious little knots. I got the whole world in the palm of my hands.
Five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
This seems like Evangelion. A bit like similar ideas.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all. ET antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible. But a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Homily?
Sam! Complete. Every knot is joined. Soon, I will merge them and all mankind's beaches into a single shore. And then, will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell are they doing to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
Dooms? People like us? She's the source of it all! Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future. Sound familiar? Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started. Even if you beat me, you can't save her. It's all this. This is a done deal.
Okay. Well, that's... Defeat the BT.
Don't you just love this, Sam?
I need more blood bags.
Yes.
I have only one blood bag. Ah! That could work, attack. Black and yellow could attack. olipas siinä. S rank.